Happy Earth Day, Sea Families! This is Mrs. Gellner, and in honor of Earth Day, I am going to do two things. I'm going to continue to use green cleaners in my house, and I am going to go out and pick up other people's trash. I hope that it's a beautiful day and everyone can get outside. I miss you.
Happy Earth Day. Today, I am going to hug a tree. What are you going to do?
Happy Earth Day, Sea students. Most days I try to get out for a walk. So today on Earth Day, I'm going to take a bag with me and try to pick up garbage as I go for my walk. What are you going to do today for Earth Day? Bye, Sea students.
Go. Happy Earth Day.
Happy Earth Day.
For Earth Day, we are going to do some delicious composting.
Happy Earth Day, and thanks for the cool shirt, Miss Olson. Today, to celebrate the Earth, and every day, what my family does is we use cloth napkins instead of paper products.
Go.
Happy Earth Day, Sea students. I hope you get outside to play today.
Happy Earth Day, everybody. Let's treat Earth Day like our birthday. Shower it with gifts and celebrate this special day. Happy Earth Day!
Happy Earth Day! Today, to celebrate the Earth, I'm going to feed the birds. What are you going to do?
Happy Earth Day, Sea students! Today, out on our walk today, my dog Beckham, there he is, and I are out picking up a little bit of trash on our way. There's some right there, so we're going to grab it, put it in the bag, and hopefully help the Earth a little bit. What are you doing to celebrate Earth Day?
Happy Earth Day, everybody. Today, to celebrate Earth Day, I'm going to be planting in our garden some of these, some flowers, some vegetables. What are you going to be doing? Bye.
Hi, Mrs. Kreifel's here. And for Earth Day, I'm going to hang outside and walk in nature and take my dog on a walk and listen for the birds. Happy Earth Day.
Happy Earth Day. Today, to celebrate the Earth, I'm recycling.
In honor of Earth Day, I'm going to do some yard work.
Happy Earth Day! Hope you have fun outside today.
Hello, sea families! Happy Earth Day! Yay, it's a beautiful day to celebrate our planet. I can't believe it's been 50 years since the very first Earth Day. I wanted to share with you my garden at my house. You can see in the back corner my compost bin. I have a pretty big garden, though, and it gives me all sorts of veggies throughout the summer, and I can, and I make all sorts of things with it in the fall. So that's what I've been working on, and that's what I celebrate each year on Earth Day. I hope you have a fantastic day.
Happy Earth Day. Today, to celebrate the Earth, I'm going to eat some Earth Day cookies. Watch the Lorax. And use my reusable water bottle. What are you going to do?